tell you what, the G's won. You ain't breaking this phone. You ain't getting it down. This thing's gonna take a lick and keep on ticking, man. You ain't got a chance of breaking this phone.
G's one is just built for a very active person. I mean, I kind of call it, like, whenever I try to go get a phone, like, I don't want a kid's phone. I want, like, an adult phone that can fall off my lap and take a beating, and this phone does without a doubt.
I'm pretty excited. I'm literally going to put this thing to test. I mean, I snowboard. I ride motocross for a living. I mean, I travel a ton. It's 120 in the summertime in Vegas. So I can promise you I'm going to put this thing to test.
I think the cool thing about it is it's got, like, that really rough, bulky, like, you know, like, new generation look. It's not slim and pretty. It's like, it's bulky, it's rough. Like, you feel like you can, like, if you get really, you know, pissed at someone, you can slam thing on the ground and pick it up and finish your conversation. Beat it up, trash it, do what you gotta do, but you ain't gonna beat it down.